take a bitch down. You better duck, boom, before you get hit. Catch and play.
Hey, in the ghetto store, in Kroger's. Are you vlogging?
Yep, making a video.
Oh no!
This lemonade look good. They got watermelon lemonade. Look at this. With this strawberry.
Look at y'all. Look at this.
And then they got the watermelon.
Then they like $1.79 for two for three.
I'm gonna get some. I wanna try it out.
They got the skinny pop. And it's the chili flavor. The chili flavor skinny pop. That nasty stuff.
I'm gonna get a watermelon and a strawberry. It's two for $3. I just want to try it out. Oh, they got like the little ones here. Hold this so I can show them the little one. The little packs.
That's cute. They got the little smiley
face. Okay, so
it's cold.
I got my little lemonade.
I don't even know if it's cold.
We about to go eat. I'm gonna have to drink it right now. I'm taking it home. Oh, I was just saying the frozen food out. And they had like these dippable waffle things. And they look good.
They got corn dogs.
It was like the cinnamon toast. No. The, what was it?
The
cinnamon roll.
Yeah.
Brown sugar thing. But now I'm looking at the little French ice toast cream that they got.
Why did that look and, so fancy? That ain't even fancy.
Organic aisle.
Oh, they just gotta look so fancy. It's so crazy. Why do you talk so much?
Shut up. I like the organic waffles. They taste so good. Because I had some at, what's that place called?
Trader Joe's.
Yes. No waffles. It's delicious. That's some yogurt and stuff. I don't eat yogurt. Yogurt is nasty to me.
Hey, look.
What did I have? Cookie dough, chocolate chip, what? What? Don't this look like that ice cream?
Yes.
That,
that look like raw cookie dough, though.
I think it is. It is just cookie dough. It's called just cookie dough, chocolate chip.
That's nasty.
Well, can you, like, cook it, or you must?
I'm cooking
that. I know some people just eat it, by
some. I don't do that. Can't make you die.
I don't know. Okay, so.
Oh, and get down with
skating gently down the branches of a noble Rocky Mountain Douglas fir tree. A friendly tree who pops the cap off your bottle and unleashes a silvery mist that hangs above the bottle. No. It's time to do that thing. So pour yourself a cold one, or have your favorite bartender named Douglas pour one for you. But it's time.